you going? I'm James Arthur Warren of James's Blue House, three schools of health, sustainability, and digital literacy. And hey, like, I'm really interested in like living a healthy life and having a healthy planet. We're listening to a fella here called Nyora, Angry Mother Nature's the name of the song. Here's Atlantis. I've got to change Atlantis's air filter because this old one here gets dirty from all the pollution on the road. All the grime that's kicked up from motor vehicles. This is like the lung of the vehicle. And we got over here the new filter. Same size and everything, but like this one is so much lighter because this one's full of all kinds of particulates. Now somehow I'm gonna have to dispose of this horrible black polluted looking one safely in the environment so it doesn't pollute the environment. This one I'm gonna put up here in Atlantis. It goes in this housing here, just like that, boom. This goes on the top, bang, you know, boom, boom, bang. It's easy. But hey, you know, when I open this box here, cash sale, see, cash sale, that means that I don't use their like Babylon money. I'm using like real gold and silver. But in the box, I find this stuff, polystyrene. You know, that's like 95% air. It's so light. But styrene interrupts like the human reproductive system. So it's also made out of one of the most unsustainable polluting resources on the planet, petrocarbons that are responsible for wars, resource wars, murderation of millions of people. And they don't care, the people who make this, what happens with it. It's not recycled. In most places it just ends up in the landfill and then leaches out the styrenes. Anyway, you know how they get you to buy this stuff? Same way that I'm going to get you to like support me. They emotionally manipulate you through the advertising. It's called sex sales. So here's a bit of sex sales for you. Boom, boom, boom. Look, the only way you can really be like this is if you get rid of all of those pollution foods that they give you, breathe some clean air, drink some clean water, stay away from this poisonous manufactured rubbish, and live a lifestyle of health sustainability. Right? Anyway, I'm gonna like put this new air filter in Atlantis. I know it fits. I think health and safety. Here it goes. So I got my glasses on. Also got a nice stable stool here. That's made out of like two bags of sheep manure. I thought, like, you know, if you fall, you want to be safe, you don't want to hurt yourself, so landing on a bag of sheep shit's nice and soft. Okay, that's in there. Next thing, this one goes on there. Alright. And then we like, going to go that way. We're just going to lock it on. And that's it. Anyway, I'm going to finish this off. Put this up here. Up there, you know, nearly done. Keep tightening. Don't want any loose nuts running around, do we? Things might start falling off the rails. Alright, so that's gonna go up there like that. filter for Atlantis. And the next thing is to find out how I can get this recycled so it leaves the minimum impact on the earth and doesn't leach out those styrofoams. Alright, I'll see you later. I'm James Arthur Warren of James Blue House Free Schools of Health, Sustainability and Digital Literacy here with Atlantis. She's my school, the first one of many to come, and one day a communiversity. I'll see you later.